Most mobile operators around the world are today working on delivering their IoT services and developing their IoT services. Many of you have started quite simple with internet connectivity, maybe a private APN for enterprises to connect their IoT devices. But now it's time to take it to the next level and offer more advanced IoT services. Enterprise customers will look for control of the service, control of where traffic is routed, control of added security services, VPN tunneling of IoT traffic, and they want to control this through self-service interfaces or APIs. And the market for IoT services, IoT connectivity services, is really here now, with a lot of new use cases arriving. Whether you use 3G, 4G, narrowband IoT, even Wi-Fi as a connectivity, and of course going into 5G, a lot of devices will need to be connected. We're talking about large volumes that needs to be connected and provided a secure IoT connectivity. And for this to work in the real world, the operator needs to start now. And this is what Aptilo offers, an advanced IoT connectivity service that's available today. It's easy to get started as a mobile operator to use this and be prepared for adding it to 5G in the future.